his duty. And to impress him, takes on his multi-armed form and says, "Now I am become death, the destroyer of worlds." I suppose we all thought that one way or another.
Oh, I just annihilated their transport chopper straight away. Triple kill. I think that's the best I've ever done, and I think I've got that recording as well. So these, like, lock-on missiles are just overpowered. Oh, crap, there's the enemy jet. Where is he? Oh, crap, he's, like, right in front of me. Apparently they also buffed all the cannons against land vehicles.
Apparently.
They have, because I took out a boat the other day with the main cannon. Oh man, I'm on a tear. I'm annihilating these jets and stuff. Okay, maybe they didn't. I lied. I hit that boat for a one.
It is?
Yes. It fires so fast, it's ridiculous.
And G36 still that OP?
Yeah, G36 is OP. Well, it's not OP, it's just DM16 reincarnated in a carbine. Which I think is actually better that they put it on a carbine than on an assault rifle.
Yeah, everyone can use it now.
Mm.
There's one guy on F, I think it was.
I killed him. F. Okay, I was on D. Yeah, the guys in the server yesterday weren't very happy when I was... when I was killing them with this weapon. Because they thought I was hacking because I was firing it so fast. There's a guy on D, by the way. He's got an MG4 and he's going into the little house. Owned. It's actually surprisingly accurate as well.
The MG4?
No, the AKU-12.
That's awesome.
I've only just really started using it. Yeah, I'm absolutely loving it. So good. Wouldn't mind the Coyote, so though.
The automatic's pretty good, like.
It has like no recoil.
Let's give it a spin then.
Oh, I'm getting shot in the back.
It was my go-to carbine for a while.
My go-to carbine for ages was probably the whatever it was called. Oh, for God's sake, I keep forgetting the names of them. The oh my God, I've just completely gone blank. The really high rate of fire one, which was in Battlefield 3. There's a. Oh, it had 26 rounds and now it has 31. I can't remember.
FAMAS?
No, not FAMAS. It's an assault rifle. Oh, damn it. ACW. Yeah, that's the one, ACW. There's two guys behind you, Kahoot, and on the hill.
Okay.
He's chasing you, he's got an MG4. It's the guy I just killed. Oh no, he's back in it again? Did he just repair it?
He's out of it. He bailed.
Got him. 220 kill spree. Jeez. So that's a 22 kill streak. Oh, he was on 24 kills. Bloody hell.
Too much.
Yeah, mate. I don't know how that wasn't a headshot, but okay. And of course they want to be king of the hill.
Of course.
I've never played Rush on this map. Is it alright?
If any fucking murder.
Is it? I'm guessing you have to advance up the hill and it's literally just death. Oh, there's a sniper up there.
No, it's so open.
Is it?
There's no cover at all.
Where the hell is this guy? I saw him on the map a second ago.
He's right on my body. Got him.
Yeah, that's right. Just show me your head, city sniper. Oh man, there's like two guys like just here. Oh my god! That was so bad! So bad!
That was terrible.
Oh god. That was hello. Did we kill, did you kill the sniper?
Yeah, I got him.
He's dead.
Where was he, Kahuna? I can't even see him.
He's down the stairs.
Oh, he's dead. Was it English 72?
Yeah, that guy.
Yeah, just nailed. Oh, God! It's fine. It's fine, it's fine.
It's cool, it's cool.
Somehow I killed them both.
Lucky.
It's because I'm a boss, mate. Can't hack it.
If you say so.
Is that guy talking about getting Naval Strikers in here, isn't he?
Yeah, I'm not sure what he's talking about.
Oh, the guy just got shot with a cannon.
He's like, is it worth getting? I already have it, but, you know, whatever.
Is that what the... What, did some guy just say that in chat?
Yeah, well, he's like, is Naval Strike worth getting, but he's on the server.
Oh. Stop your kill streak. Thank you very much. Oh man, this gun is just ridiculous. How I just killed myself there, I will never know. Did you see?
I saw your shit flying.
My C4 is in the tunnel, and I blew it up, and it apparently still killed me. It's like denied. Oh, cool. Apparently I just knocked the SR-338.
Nice.
But apparently it's the worst gun in the game, so I won't be using that.
It's shit.
Come Redemption, let's go for F. Oh, we're getting sprayed at by some DMR somewhere. Where is he?
Behind us.
You sure about that?
Yeah, the bullets are coming down in front of me. Just come up with G, I think.
There he is. Oh man, there is a lot of them. And I'm getting shot up by something else. An LAV. Oh, I killed the other guy. I was either getting shot up by a boat or an LAV somewhere. And they had the AA again.
LAV headed your way.
Yep. Yep. Run. Please drop health. Please drop health. Please drop health. Oh my god. How I'm still alive, I'll never know. But that Palsy SK is back in the AA again. Oh, he bailed out of it actually. So I can see it on the battle screen. Oh, an AKU 12 battle pack. Nice. The AA. Did you get that guy, Cuba?
Yep.
Nice. Here's some ammo, by the way, behind you.
Thank you, I need it.
No problemo. What is this? Why do I want to pick up a USAS on this map? Oh, I remember the good old Battlefield 3 days when USAS frag rounds was just, like, disgustingly overpowered. Oh god, yeah. Oh, I just walked over that claymore and
I could see it.
Okay, that's cool, I guess.
Yeah, whatever.
Reason. Yeah, that's what I'd say. It's like, what the hell actually exploded?
A jet. Just random explosion.
Huh. Squad savior bonus 100. That's OP. Anyone got an RPG? Oh no, wait, the helicopter crashed anyway. Loads of guys bailed, and there's a guy to our left as well. Just prone on the floor.
Got him.
Nice. Some guys jumped out of the helicopter. I don't know where they are though. Well, there he is. Ha, headshot. This has got to be the most ridiculous looking gun I've ever seen in my life.
What's that?
My AKU-12 with a tactical light on it and a FLIR sight. It just looks so weird. Because the sight's bigger than the freaking gun. But it's really good because there's a guy just prone there in a bush, and I saw him through my FLIR sight and just nailed him in the head as well. Oh, someone just saved my life. Cheers.
You're welcome. For all the times you saved my ass.
Yes. Is there actually any point in going for G?
Attack boat painting it.
Yes! Come on!
Oh, fuck off!
Do you like my little witty comment before I killed him?
Behind you guys, behind you. Marking the OP boats.
Active protection.
I did spell it wrong, but not really too fast. I was too busy trying to blow him up.
One of people down.
One nice. For one, someone's marking.
What, the points?
No, the boats.
I was going to say, marking the points is your job, Kahuna.
Yeah, well, I'm just spotting shit, you know, can't be held responsible for that. Not my jab.
I'm going to grab the LAVAD. No, I'm not, because I'm going to get killed by some unknown force. Defend the D.
Everyone defends D.
I see the guys, they're in the house on the water.
Yeah, I see them as well.
Oh, there's a guy in the water. The sniper's actually in the water. No, he's not, there he is.
He's
back in it again. Right, screw it. I'm gonna go balls deep, mate. With my... Where did he go? Is he still here?
No idea.
Well, that's an enemy helicopter. Can I see for it? No. Oh, please don't see me. How has he not seen me? If I had an RPG, mate.
He ditched it.
Well, he crashed in the water. And I killed him.
I just got knifed through a wall.
I hit him with my nade.
Them wall hacks.
I was just behind the wall, he knifed him. We were back to the wall, he knifed him through.
Damn it, there was a guy on me. He's inside that little, like, bit inside the house. I don't know what you would call it. I'm gonna quickly take care of this sniper if he's still here. I hope so, because that'd be a nice, cheeky knife.
Watch out to Redemption behind you.
Sniper's above the on the rocks. You don't want to give that up.
Yep, I'll take your tags for camping out here.
Oh, people on D.
I have an LAV up on B as well. But we're kind of taking that point. They got a helicopter coming in from their spawn for B.
Got him, cue ball.
The AA's up here as well. Jeez, man. That'd be nice. I'm gonna take this. Is the AA still up?
No idea. Where is he?
He was at B.
Was at B.
Or if there's an LAV or something.
In front of your cue ball.
So I've got that overpowered pickup rocket launcher.
Oh, nice.
So I just want to know if there's anything I can shoot down. Or anything to shoot at, like an LAV or something.
Nothing at the moment, they're all there's at B.
Yeah, there. Yeah, I was going to go back for B, but I want to use this up first. Oh god, it's got like... right in front of me. Save me! Oh god damn it, Q-Ball.
Told you there's no cover on this map. That's even worse than Rush.
Nice Redemption.
There's a guy on C. Oh, I'm gonna go get him.
Loads of them in the top of that turret. Yeah, the tower's going to
lose. Who's taking D? Are we taking it?
Let's go for F, Q-Ball.
chat.
Oh man.
Holy shit.
The amount of people on B is too damn high.
It's the kill zone.
So much shit.
Fucking hate this map.
I think it's quite nice.
Now I know why.
LOL, get wrecked, scrubs! And then I died. Oh, please, I want to get close to this helicopter. Oh man, no, he's going down already, I think. Or him. Hit him with these! Oh, him! Ooh!
Holy shit!
Nice!
Nice shot.
I hit him with the rockets and then I mashed him with the main, with the 30 mils. That helicopter, that was surprising. Wait, were you laser designating him?
Yep.
Nice. Wow. That was a long recording.
That was nice.
Did you record the whole game, yeah?
Yeah, the whole game. That's gonna be one mega file. I'm actually gonna find out how big it is. Probably be about like 100 gig.
Nice.
All them points. I've already got 21k, and I haven't even got my medals yet. I've got 2 medals that round. Nice.
Same.
I haven't even got a boost on either.
I think it ran out after the game.
37k points without a boost. Not bad. Nice. Not bad.